29.
All right, coming up next, we get to this flyweight matchup between Justin Scoggins and Joseph Benavidez.
Here we go, first one, you ready?
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Oh! Let's see how it plays out. Kick right under that right elbow.
Boom! Shin to the dome.
Oh!
Hits by a kick to the face! Back up.
Oh! Big left hook over the top.
That kick. Oh, head kick.
Big knee to the body.
Body kick, look at that.
And he gets hit with an outside leg kick. Oh, another damaging head kick lands Joe, and defensively, the opponent's gotta start thinking about blocking some of these. I know he prides himself on his toughness and his chin, but the next one could knock him down and potentially out of this fight.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Oh! All right, so he continues to land strikes here, Joe, but just not doing a lot of damage because his cardio at this point has abandoned him a little bit. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Benavidez's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious limp. Big power shot there.
Front kick.
Oh!
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 Back up to his feet.
What a fight we got going on here. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Big roundhouse now, just misses. A hard inside leg kick, chewing up that knee.
All of those are blocked.
How about that shin? Nice combination there by Scoggins.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Nice leg kick. He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Just missed with that huge kick. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Absolutely, Joe.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here. Oh, he landed it. Oh, he's hurt again! He's trying to hang on!
Just out of range with the
big. He tagged him again, he's hurt. Oh, very nice. Gigantic kicks.
Oh, another head kick lands. How is this man still standing? Unbelievable toughness, but even better execution on the other side.
Oh,
he's out! Oh!
And here's the end of the fight.
We set it inside the... All right, coming up next, a flyweight matchup between Brandon Moreno and John.
You ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight as we remind you of the rule set here. No grappling or wrestling of any type.
Whoa! Body kick, look at that.
might be out.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Whoa!
Oh, that head kick landed.
Oh!
Now mixing one into the body.
Hard hook.
How about that shin? Both guys landing with conviction now.
Oh! He hurt him with that hook. Oh, he's going for it. Wow. This could be it. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
The left hook hits home.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Nice punch by the assassin baby, Brandon Moreno. Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there, but as he leans forward in trying to get into his own.
Oh! This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Lands a huge right hand.
As well. Nice leg kick.
He's got him hurt here. Punch is blocked. Oh! Oh, man! Unbelievable.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. He's down. Went high. Oh. Missed.
Some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Yep. Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it.
Dodson gets hit with that overhand. That was a big shot, Joe.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Whoa! Oh!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh!
Oh, very nice. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, big left hook there.
Dots is swelling up around his left eye. Wow! Back to his feet again. Amazing. These guys are exchanging huge shots. Clean, hard shot to the head with that hook. He's tagging.
Both guys landing big shots.
He's locked! Big shot!
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
Good defense there.
Oh, big left.
Hard kick lands. That's a big hook.
He blocks the punch. Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook.
He is going after it here. Oh, he knocked him. He got hurt bad.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
All right, we sent it inside for the...
All right, coming up next, we get to this lightweight tilt between Khabib.
You ready? Fight.
All right, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway. Kick lands for him there. And he connects there, Joe.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful
kick to the body.
Kick to the body by Nurmagomedov.
Look at that jab. Nice.
Trying to double up on that jab.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
That one hurt.
Couple of chins here being tested early.
Good short punch there.
Effective punch there by Nurmagomedov.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
He blocks the punch.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. And he lands a nice kick. Back and forth we go. Just misses with the jab there. Oh, nice punch there by Nurmagomedov.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Almost hits him with that left hook.
2 minutes have expired off the round one clock here.
Oh, that left hook hurt him. He's in big, big trouble here.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Yes, I'd agree with you there, Joe. The kicks to the body really starting to do a lot of damage.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Nice job to land the kick to the body there by McGregor. Oh, that kick is good by Nurmagomedov.
Right hand upstairs.
Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here.
Hit him hard with that hook. Just missed with the huge kick. Oh, stunning jab.
Body kick now by Nurmagomedov. Under 2 minutes now to go in round one. And both guys really throwing with authority. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line.
And he's looking for that left.
McGregor gets caught with that punch.
Oh!
This could be it. He might be out.
Body kick, look at that. That kick from the southpaw position. He loves that left to the body. Oh, very nice.
Wow.
Oh, another one.
He's got him hurt here.
Big shots. Hard left hand.
And we got a fight on our hand.
Body kick, look at that.
Left hand lands flush over the top.
Is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. 30 seconds to go. Oh, very nice.
Seconds now remain in the round.
Knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before Bruce Buffer had...